Hey, what's up, guys? This is my snake, as you already know from last video. But today, sadly, I can't have her in a box and eat because it's somewhere I can't find it. But this is the mouse inside the hot water right now. It's gonna cool down, then I'm just gonna give it to her, you know? So I'm gonna be find it right now, but this is the mouse right here. I have to feed her by hand, so. Yeah, but she's just gonna be eating, so I'm just gonna shake the mouse out. And just see if she's gonna take it. I'm sorry, you guys. This has sneezes. Alright, so she's not gonna take it, so I have to like force feed her a little bit. Okay, this is not gonna harm her or anything. It's just gonna push down. But like I have to force feed her a little bit. So just push their nose to where they're gonna open. And it'll just get it like that. Boom. Easy. So now that she got the mouse, I'm just gonna let her just strangle it and she's alive and stuff. And I'm gonna show you like a clip of her eating. But in the meantime, just gonna wait, you know. It might take some time, so I'm just gonna speed lapse here, so yeah. She's really holding it down, so I don't know how long this is gonna take her. By the way, you guys, she's just a little baby, so she's got to force feed her a little bit. Guys are wondering, I don't let her feed her in her cage. Like, she had this bedding. This was like, it just came out the water. Like, if it gets stuck to the bedding, she will eat it. And I don't like putting my hand near her mouth while she's eating or anything, because then it just makes her nervous. And I don't like to make her nervous. Let's see.
That is her head right there. See that? That's her head. Sorry for the angles and stuff.
Zoom in more. Literally zoomed in.
Look at that, guys. That is amazing. That's just her waddling. Okay, it's nothing bad.
Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Peace. Leave a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Next video, next week.